Go back to that first hotspot you took down. You can get a CID there.
A simple smash and grab, yes?
Sure. Go with that. Just get one and take it to a safe spot. You don't want to deal with Zin while trying to hack that.